Oh my gosh, he'd be over the moon.